योर क्वेश्चन इज अ सर्कल पासेस थ्रू ओ 0.0 ए 8.4 एंड बी 6.6 शो दैट ओ ए इज डायमीटर ऑफ द सर्कल एंड फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल. नाउ अंडरस्टैंड दिस. सपोज दिस इज योर सर्कल. And this is the center. They have told this three point O, A and B. The circle is passing through them. That means suppose O is here. A is here. And B is somewhat here. We are taking different points. तो ओ कोऑर्डिनेट इज 0.0, ए कोऑर्डिनेट इज 8.4 एंड बी कोऑर्डिनेट इज 6.6. तो दिस आर द कोऑर्डिनेट. नाउ व्हाट आई हैव टोल्ड यू, आई टोल्ड यू दैट ऑलवेज टेक सेंटर दिस कोऑर्डिनेट एज व्हाट h, k. Suppose this center is your C now. And I have already told, take the point on the circle is X, Y. That means this is X, Y. This is also X, Y. This is also X, Y. If you see this, if you draw a line segment from C to A, that is nothing but the radius. This is also C to B is also radius, and C to O is also the radius. All are the radius. By a distance formula, what we will get? We will get what? X minus H whole square plus y minus k whole square, that is equal to your r square. So this is the equation of a circle. Now one by one, just we will substitute the value. Suppose we have taken this x as 0, y as 0, what you will get? So that means you will get 0 minus h whole square plus y is again 0 minus k whole square, that is equal to r square. If you solve this, what you will get? X square plus k square, that is equal to r square. From O you got this. Now we will go for A. What we will get? We will get 8 minus h whole square plus next 4 minus k whole square, that is equal to r square. Now solve this. Here you will get 64 plus h square minus 16h plus 16 plus k square minus 8k, that is equal to r square. Solve this and arrange them also. So here h square minus 16h plus k square minus 8k and 64 plus 16, that is your 80, is equal to r square. Okay, now if you take B, what you will get? You will get 6 minus h whole square plus 6 minus k whole square, that is equal to r square. Now solve this. We will get what? X square minus 12h plus 36, and this also you will get the same thing, k के स्क्वायर माइनस 12 के प्लस 36 दैट इज इक्वल टू आर स्क्वायर. तो यह यू विल गेट एच स्क्वायर माइनस 12 एच प्लस के स्क्वायर माइनस 12 के एंड दिस इज 72 दैट इज इक्वल टू आर स्क्वायर. नाउ इफ यू सी हियर आर स्क्वायर इज एच स्क्वायर प्लस के स्क्वायर दैट मीन्स दिस वैल्यू दिस एंड दिस इज आर स्क्वायर दैटफॉर दिस विल गो आउट दिस विल बिकम आर स्क्वायर इफ आर स्क्वायर विल कम टू लेफ्ट इट विल गो आउट जीरो. So therefore your equation will be what? Minus 12h minus 12k plus 72 that is equal to 0 here. And in this equation again this h square and k square and r square will go out. Here your equation will be minus 16h minus 8k plus 18 that is equal to 0. If you see this, what you will get? Here minus 12 is common, here minus 8 is common, just we will divide it by that only. So here if you divide it by minus 12 and here divide it by minus 8, what we will get? We will get here h plus k and minus 6 that is equal to 0 and this what you will get 2h then plus k and minus 10 that is equal to 0. So these two equations we will go for subtraction. That means we have to change one of the sign. And elimination method. So this minus will come here, plus minus will come, minus plus will come. What we will get? See this. H minus 2H is minus H. K minus K is gone. Minus 6 plus 10. That means 4. Plus 4. That is equal to 0. So what we will get? Minus h is equal to minus 4 minus minus gone. So we can say h is equal to 4. What is your k now? Just substitute this value in first. What we will get? 4 plus k minus 6 that is equal to 0. So this will become k minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore k is equal to 2. So you got k is equal to 2 and h is 4. 2, 4. K is 2, h is 4. So that means 4, 2 not 4, 2. We got the center 4, 2. Now what we have to do, just we have to see that they have told show that OA is diameter. That means this O to A will follow the section in the section formula, midpoint formula. What is that? That is nothing but what? X is equal to X1 plus X2 by 2. So now you can see 0 plus 8 is 8. 8 by 2 is 4. What is your y? Y is y1 plus y2 by 2. Now see, 0 plus 4 is 4. 4 by 2 is 2. So you can see 2. 4, 2. Same. Therefore, we can say OA is the diameter. If OA is the diameter, what is the radius now? That means from O to A we have to find a distance. So what we will get? OA. Distance. दैट इज योर व्हाट 8 माइनस 0 इज 8, 8 स्क्वायर इज 64 प्लस 4 माइनस 0 इज 4, 4 स्क्वायर इज 60. तो दैट इज इक्वल टू वी कैन से इज रूट 80. रूट 80. नाउ 80 इज व्हाट? दैट इज 16 इंटू 5. Root 80 is 16 into 5. We can say it as, this is nothing but root 16 into 5. 16 is a perfect square of 4. So we will get 4 root 5 as a diameter. This is your diameter. So what is your radius now? The radius is divided by 2. So we will get radius is equal to 2 root 5. So what is your equation now? Equation of a circle. So we can write like this. X minus H. H is 4. So here equation what you will get? That is your X minus 4 whole square. Plus y minus 2 whole square. That is equal to r square. If r is 2 root 5, the square of this is what? 2 square is 4. And root 5 square is 5. 4 into 5 is 20. Right? 2, 0, 20. So this is your equation of this circle.